fence and then put it over where the rail is going to be. Maybe that's where the light rail is going to be on that side. And then this will be passenger rail on that side. Some of that's one way, so so this Van Winkle thing is certainly more direct, not as much turning, so I'm gonna do that. Well, if I can get to Glenwood, then I know the way. So, and I did cross Glenwood. Question is, do I remember how I got to Glenwood? I think it was just on this thing, but I would not swear to that. Probably get onto that with them. I don't know. I think it was my fat bike. You know what would be cool is if you keep going there, well, no, I don't know. Maybe if there was a mode where you could like say, hey, if you do this, I want, if I turn around, reverse the direction. That would be, I think that was something that I would do. But Glenwood Ave is a ta. So I know I can get back on Glenwood. Is this Glenwood right here? I kind of know where Northwestern is because Wendy had some tire stuff she needed to deal with at one point. I have a general idea in the city where it's at. But yeah, this is going on. Okay. Now this is not the way that I came, but there are some one ways the way I came. I'm not sure if I can get back, so I'm gonna go. Well, I think there are some one ways. In the, what I believe to be the interest of time, well, in the interest of time, whether it's correct or not, I suppose, I'm gonna head back this way. And then, yeah, it's not like the most bikeable stretch, but, you know, it is what it is. Suggested to go. No, I mean, I want to be back by 7. When I did 30, I want to leave at 6, but I ended up leaving like 19 minutes late. That's why I was gonna say get back. Then I took that detour. It was a wrong detour. No. It was a learning experience though. And it probably would have been great if not for that deer. Christ, BSA-121, you are definitely going to the police. What the fuck was that shit? is that thing? Slug or something? Don't know. Couldn't tell you. And that GPS thing on, it cost me some battery over the course of the day. Alright, so it's like the third one over. Speed limit. Didn't get the license plate though.